very prolific for the past few years since you came out on stage. How do you guys keep yourself inspired?
I heard you guys Charlie Sheen minus the cocaine bitches with motherfucking D.O.D.
Your music is more like a multi-style. And how did they react to your music? And what do you think is your future?
So first and foremost, where are you guys from? I heard you guys were from the States.
Limp Bizkit on stage.
You know, we've got one guest, Dolt D.O.D.
How do you feel your music will change the game life?
This is dope, motherfucking D.O.D.
I'm running from something, what it is, I don't know, but I can tell you. Looking up at the stars and sun, I see more than what they sell you. Think beyond what the artist says, I don't want you to be just like me. Less is more, more or less. Only a few think like me. Only a few are this obsessed. I might look good, but I'm feeling stressed. I wanted this so bad, and yet it's all about the cash, I guess. Managers take half. You up against your fam and friends, do you wonder how many fans are left in the hands of time? I start to rise from the ashes, life flashes, time passes by. I know what they show to the masses, but half is a massive lie. Back again, turn to a werewolf after 10. I have to win, the road is long, but I'm standing strong. Calisthenics like a barefoot African. From Adam and Eve to the sand and the beach, from the land and the sea to the plants and the trees, that's the name that you spell with a capital E. The one that's known to set the animal free. A leader, that's me, so brother, sister, Mrs., Mister, let go of your ego, let's free all our people.
Free our people, free our people, free our people.
And if no one speaks the truth, the D.O.D. will.
Free our people, 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 free our people.
And if no one takes a stand, the D.O.D. will.
Free our people.
Free our people. And as long as we stuck in the system, we won't be equal. Now what happened to the rap game? See, this the sequel. And if nobody wanna step up, the D.O.D. will. I keeps it evil. Blood spill, no briefing. Cause I'm taking no shit this year. Switching up, shift my gear. I don't wanna live in fear. Nigga, I'ma stick right here. I'm here to stay. As a matter of fact, we paved the way. D.O.D., we all stay awake and watch whack niggas just fade away.
Yeah, yeah.